Hyundai Santa Fe crossover teased as sporty with new safety features. Hyundai has released a teaser image of its upcoming 4th generation 2019 Santa Fe crossover ahead of its world premiere next month and its official unveiling at the Geneva Motor Show in March. The crossover is due for a series of what Hyundai says is industry-first active safety features. The photo suggests the CUV has undergone a considerable redesign, with a longer, swept-back roofline and elongated body, plus a lower stance, giving it a more sporty look. The headlamps appear to be slightly narrower and less angular. It'll get safety features under Hyundai's smart sense system like Rear Occupant Alert, which monitors the rear seats to detect passengers and can let the driver know when they are leaving the car, and its rear cross-traffic collision warning is improved with an added automatic braking function to help drivers when backing out of narrow areas with limited visibility, such as an alley. Hyundai sold 133,171 Santa Fe crossovers, including the Sport, in 2017, an increase of about 1.5% over 2016, to make it the brand's second top-selling vehicle after the Elantra. The model was last updated with an exterior facelift in new technology, including a standard backup camera and new safety features for the 2017 model year.